so no power. Missing.
After tonight, their disappearance is starting to make more sense.
Major service for Blackwood County. Over.
By the ski lodge, there's a killer and he's after us. He's already killed one of our friends. Oh God, please help. You've got to help us.
A signature motion sensor. Probably a fucking deer.
I read you, ma'am. Please do not leave your position. We will send out helicopters to get you as soon as the storm has subsided. Oh.
Damn it!
I'm coming! Em, this is pretty unsteady over here!
Matt! You've got to do something right now! What are you waiting for?
I'm thinking! Let me think!
Don't think, you idiot! Just get me out of here!
Emily, you're upset. You need to calm down. You're gonna be fine.
Ah, stop talking! I can't take it!
Stop yelling at me and let me work this out, okay?
Yeah, you just take all the time you need. Not like I'm going anywhere.
I'm gonna try and get to you and pull you up.
Now, will you please get me off this goddamn tower? Please, 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 Matt, just do something!
I'm coming. Here.
Ah! Shit! Oh, shit!
Whoa.
Matt!
I don't want to tip it.
Thank you.
She wasn't up there?
I don't know. I didn't see her. She must have come down here.
I haven't seen her either. Did that just happen?
Damn it. What is going on around here?
Chris.
Sam! What?
Chris, I just want to say what happened back there in the shed. I know how hard that was. Josh was your friend.
Ashley, stop.
No, I want to say, thank you. For saving my life.
Ash, what was I gonna do? Okay, I couldn't let anything happen to you. I couldn't. Ash, you all right?
Yeah, I know. You and Josh were close, Chris.
Let's just find Sam, okay? That's what we're doing.
Oh my God.
Ashley, just stop, okay? I don't want to think about what just happened.
Chris.
We're finding Sam.
What the heck?
This is so effed up. Did I see what?
That, Chris, that!
What that was that?
It was like a see-through shape, like a ghost.
Oh, boy.
I'm serious. Why don't you believe me? I said I saw it. Doesn't that count for anything?
We've been through hell tonight, okay? Your mind is fried. My mind is fried. I don't even trust what I've been seeing.
I saw something, Chris.
Ash, it's okay. You're just, we're both kind of out of our heads right now. I mean, we gotta pull it together, okay? You with me?
Chris.
Let's just keep our heads.
Are we going crazy down here?
It's the only place left Sam could be, Ash.
I wish we could just go find everyone else and...
What if Sam needs us? What if she's in trouble?
Oh, God.
Let's go.
Thank you.
be kidding me.
What the hell is going on? Oh my God, that scared me.
You knocked into it, right? I mean,
I don't think so. I mean, I don't know. How did everything get so freaky around here? Door slamming and candles lighting up out of nowhere and that specter or whatever.
Ashley,
it was.
I think you're kind of ignoring what's really happening here.
Don't tell me you didn't see that translucent white figure just passing right by us.
We could be seeing things.
I'm not imagining things. Wait, Chris, the ghost!
What?
Didn't you see it?
No.
You were looking at your phone, you dip. What are you tweeting? Hashtag there's a freaking ghost after us.
Ash, calm down, okay? There is no ghost here. Ghost of what? You're freaked out because of what happened with Josh.
You're not paying attention. I saw it. I saw a ghost, and it looked like Hannah.
Wait, what?
Her baby Beth.
Jesus, Ash. What do you think? They followed us up here from the seance?
I don't know. Maybe.
They didn't, because ghosts don't exist, okay?
Oh, okay, who was talking to us at the seance, Chris?
I don't know.